We, as the government of the Russian Federation, should provide the president of our country with the opportunity to make all the necessary decisions for this. Therefore, the current government of the Russian Federation resigns.
The government will stay on for now, but Mr. Putin has...
...country with the opportunity to make all the necessary decisions for this. Therefore, we, as the government of the Russian Federation... It is obvious that we, as the government of the Russian Federation, should provide the president... It is obvious that we, as the government of the Russian Federation, should provide the president of our country with the opportunity to make all the necessary decisions for this. Therefore, it is obvious that we... It is obvious that we, as the government of the Russian Federation, should provide the president of our country with the opportunity to make all the necessary decisions.